African swine fever virus because it is a foreign animal disease and a reportable animal disease to the World Health Organization requires its status to be listed as a biosafety level 3 agent. And so all of the research that we're doing with African swine fever virus occurs at Pat Roberts Hall or the Biosecurity Research Institute at Kansas State University. Having a major virus like African swine fever virus enter the country would be devastating economically to our agricultural sector. It also, I think, would be very damaging from an emotional perspective as we think about 100% mortality to those affected domesticated herds with no vaccine and no potential treatment.